Good evening and welcome to our fifth grade graduation. Wow, they look good. Parents, again, I just want to take a few minutes to thank you for sharing your children with us. We have certainly enjoyed them this year, and we know they're ready to go on to do great things. This night is always very hard for me because I get so attached to these children throughout the years, and I look forward to seeing what they do in the future, and we do watch for you. We watch to see what you accomplish. Parents, at this time, if you would please check and make sure your cell phones are on silent, we would appreciate that. And also, if you happen to have a little one, like a small child that gets upset during the presentation, if you would please take the child out to the back where you can still see, but so that other parents can hear the program, we would appreciate that as well. At this time, I'd like to take a minute to talk to the children for just a few minutes. Okay, because this night is about you. We've taught you everything we know at George Elementary. I hope you go on knowing that we've taught you reading, writing, math, science, social studies, all of those things. But I hope when you leave George Elementary, you know that we taught you so much more. We taught you about being kind to each other and serving your community, and also about working hard. And we're looking to see that when you go on from here, that you set goals for yourself and that you can accomplish anything you choose as long as you're willing to work hard enough to get it. And so we're watching to see you do that these next six years. And then when you graduate, we watch to see what you go on and do after that as well. We are proud of you. We love you. But you will always be George Giants in our hearts. Okay? All right. Thank you.
Memories.
Also, if you did know, we have noticed a couple of typos on our program, so we will correct those, and we will send the corrected version of this home with the children. So, and if you didn't get one tonight, then we will send one home as well. First class that we'd like to honor tonight is Ms. Vogel's class. They are getting a certificate that says Jean George Elementary School. This certificate is awarded to, and it has the child's name, for successfully completing 6 years of education at the elementary level. We are proud of you and your accomplishments. Okay. Jasmine Costa. Alex Angel. Willie Angeles. Gabriel Baker. Victoria Centeno. Giovanni Del Angel. Austin Garrett. Elizabeth Guzman. Elizabeth Turiaga. Daniel Juarez. Daniel, look at that. Kevin Lopez. I'm sorry, parents, I'll slow down a little bit. Last night we did kindergarten, and fifth graders walk faster than kindergarten does. I'll slow down a little bit so you can get your pictures. Alex Martinez Perez. Anna Madrano. Luis Brandon Mendez Vega. Ricardo Mendoza. Flor Jacqueline Moreno. Trent Payne. Woo! Juan Perez. Nancy Roman. Woo! Luis Cifuentes. Marvin Violantes. Josiah Womack. Okay, we have Ms. Bunch's class now. Ari Eldaco. Vanessa Arias. Savannah Butterfield. David Carbajal. Nayeli Contreras. Gallardo. Haley Currents. Furman Estrada. Valerie Fernandez. Kimberly Gomez. Tony Gomez Mejia. Daisy Grego Martinez. Jerissa Hernandez. Alida Jerome. Allison Lind. Bruno Martinez. Gerardo Mejia Araujo. Eduardo Mendoza. Ethan Moore. Fernanda Perez. Juan Plasencia. Jennifer Portillo. Fernando Ramirez Rosales. Fabiola Ruiz. Kelvin Santos. Taliana Cisavon Landry. Kelly Zavala. Now we have Ms. Morris's class. Vanessa Aguilar. Gideon Baker. Emily Burris. Jose Calderon. Rebecca Kiriakachu. Kelsey Crawford. Liliana Delgado. Enzo Fernandez. Carlos Gallegos. Carlos Garcia. Heidi Hernandez. Taya Hood. Dade Hutchison. Okay, Devin. It's my chair. Reagan Jacklick. Mia Keeling. Plan on dressing alike. Eddie Comp. Jose Martinez. Carla Medrano. Jamie Nubla. Bryant Pelkey. Zachary Patavon. Francisco Ramirez. Jennifer Sanchez Ayala. Kimberly Velasquez. Hey, this is Miss Stearman's class. Edgar Aldaco. Jim Angeles. Vanessa Araujo. Natalie Arias. Ruben Ayala. Johnny Bahina. Alejandra Barroso. Alexandra Calderon. Maria Cardona. Skylar Casey. Karina Castaneda. Donna Chavez. Julia Cruz. Brenda Cruz Ortiz. Magali Dominguez. Carla Gomez. Maria Hernandez Martinez. Manuel Hernandez. Layden Jameson. Edelson Martinez Trejo. Maria Martinez Anguiano. Darian Perez. Jasmine Puerto. Alejandro Smith Lasdale. Irvin Sotero Perez. Antonio Vargas. Kina Batulanen. At this time, we have Ms. Walls, who is going to present some K-Kids awards.
So impressed with these fifth graders. I think they all, can we just give them a big hand? They all look great. Some of those are all babies. But I want to take a minute to express my gratitude and pride. It has been my greatest privilege, along with Ms. Bogle and Ms. Kellogg, who cannot be here this year, or this tonight, to be advisors for the K-Kids Club this year. K-Kids is an organization that is sponsored through the Springdale Kiwanis, and it's a service club. And it's an opportunity for your children to get involved in their school, to show their passion for their community, and to give back and serve our school. And a lot of our kids this year have actually been in K-Kids. Some of them have been in K-Kids for 3 years, since third grade. Some of them have been in here since fourth grade for 2 years, and some of them, it was this their first year. But the first K-Kids Club meeting, I was sharing with them about, guys, this is what we did last year. And I think it was Ethan Moore who said, he stood up and says, Ms. Wallace, this year we're gonna beat it. And I said, all right, he's thrown down the gauntlet, we're gonna take it. So I just wanna let you know really quickly what we did this year. This year, our K-Kids won an award for the tri-state area raising the most money for the UNICEF project. Give them a big hand. This year, our K-Kids helped organize the canned food drive in November. For 80 families at George Elementary. Give them a big hand. And then in the spring, our big sponsor for that in the spring is for the Arkansas Children's Hospital. And I told the kids, guys, to be a Gold Club member, to be a Gold Club sponsor, we have to raise $1,000. And I was like, hey, last year we just like barely made it. So are we gonna do it this year? And they said, yes, Ms. Walls, we're gonna do it. And I said, okay, well, we have to come up with some ideas. And it was some of our clever fifth graders who came up with the idea of George Giants have big hearts. I'm sorry, George Giants have giant hearts. And they did a penny drive. And our K-Kids, on February, our K-Kids had raised $1,100. It was amazing. So then I get, yes, give them a big hand. So I said, kids, that makes us a Gold Club sponsor. I said, but let's see if we can do some more. So I handed it out to our K kids and I said, go see what you can get. And in a week's time, our K kids raised an additional $1,000. So this year, our K kids raised over $2,000 for Arkansas Children's Hospital. Give them a big hand. Which actually made Springdale in Northwest Arkansas, George Elementary, raise more than any other school, elementary, middle school, and high school combined. So what I'd like to do right now is I'd like for my K kids who have been in K kids since third grade, please stand up. These kids have given to George Elementary and to their community for 3 years. Please give them a big hand. Remain standing. If you've been in K kids since fourth grade, please stand up. If you've been in K kids for 2 years now, please stand up. These kids have dedicated 2 years of their school. And if you are in K kids this year, please stand up. This is our group this year, amazing group. Well, this year, these kids have left a giant footstep, and Ms. Vogel and I, wanted to just award a couple of kids who really went out of their way to help Ms. Wallace, especially through the penny drive. So I have four girls who I'm gonna call up here, and we're gonna offer a new award called the Outstanding K-Kid Award. So when you hear your name, please come. Miss Haley Currents. Miss Savannah Butterfield, who also served as an officer as our fifth grade director. Miss Kimberly Gomez, who served as our secretary. And our president, Miss Allison Lind. Girls, will you stay right here? These girls would go at 2:45 in the afternoon and pick up coins. It was not easy. Miss Vogel and I had to carry them to the bank, and it weighed like 200 pounds, I kid you not. But these girls were very dedicated, and I think that they, along with our K kids, fifth grade K kids, have left a legacy at George Elementary. And I am so proud of them and the legacy they've left there. And we're just excited to see where you guys are gonna go in the future. And I can't wait to hear about service opportunities you're gonna call and get Ms. Walls involved in, right? All right, give them a big hand. Thank you.
Okay, at this time, we are going to present our Presidential Academic Achievement Awards. And in order for a student to qualify for this award, the student has to make at least a 3.5 grade point average in fourth and fifth grade, so mostly all A's and B's. They also have to score above average on a national test, like the Iowa test or SAT-10 or the benchmark test. That means they're compared with all other children across the United States. I have a letter for the children who have received this award, and we will give you this letter when we give you your award, but it's from the President of the United States, and I'd like to read it to the students. January 17th, 2013. Please accept my congratulations on receiving the President's Education Award. I am pleased to join your family, friends, and teachers in recognizing this tremendous achievement. Nothing will have a greater impact on your success and the success of our nation than the knowledge and skills you gain in the classroom. Your future is in your hands, and as long as you stay focused on your studies, there is not a single thing you cannot accomplish. By earning this award, you have shown the discipline and drive to excel academically, and I encourage you to carry those qualities forward in all that you do. Congratulations again. I applaud the example you set for students across the country, and I wish you all the best in the years ahead. President Barack Obama. This award award. It's got the presidential seal on it. It also has President's Education Awards Program. It has the child's name, and it says Outstanding Achievement, Academic Achievement. The first award recipient is Gideon Baker. Students, when you come up, please stay up here for all the students so that when we're finished, we'll have all of you up here at one time. They are receiving also a presidential pin. Giovanni Del Angel. Haley Currents. Alejandro Smith Blasdale. Zachary Potavon. Takes a while to get the pins on. Flor Moreno. Kimberly Gomez. Students, we don't have these in ABC order, just to keep you guessing. Skylar Casey. Enzo Fernandez. Gabriel Baker. Irvin Sotero Perez. Allison Lind. Natalie Arias. Josiah Womack. Taya Hood. Julia Cruz. Layden Jameson. Juan Perez. Bryant Pelkey. Vanessa Araujo. Yeah. Jasmine Acosta. Jamie Nubla. Ethan Moore. Alexandra Calderon. Marvin Violantes. Eddie Kahn. Alejandra Barroso. Victoria Centeno. That's what I was thinking. Wow, that's a lot. I'm very proud of all of you for all of your hard work and your accomplishments, and we look forward to the great work ahead. Let's clap one more time for these Presidential Academic Achievement Award recipients. You will go ahead and lead off that one. Go ahead and go back to your seats. We still have another surprise for you. And while they're making their way back to their seats, I do have to brag that every year from J. O'Kelley Middle School, we get calls from the teachers and from Ms. Ford, and they tell us how well behaved. They always know which kids come from George because they're so well behaved and they're disciplined and work very hard. So we're proud of all of you. Okay, parents, it's time for you to get your Kleenex ready. Because in kindergarten, we did a cute little video about their kindergarten year, and now in fifth grade, we have a special surprise for parents and for students. I can never watch this. Every year, I watch it and I cry. So parents, go ahead and get ready. Special thank you to all the parents who sent pictures. Oh yes, kids, your parents sent pictures to us. And also to Mrs. Skirto for putting the movie together for us.
the days come easy and the moments pass slow. And each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth and your smile. But more than the same things.
job. Okay, kids, now, tomorrow you have your fifth grade party, is that correct? Is that Thursday? I knew you'd remember the day. Friday, we have our fun day and our last Jam of George Giants assembly, but just because you're graduating tonight means you still have to come to school tomorrow and Friday and next Tuesday, right? Yes, that's right. I just wanted to make sure I made that clear. Okay. Again, parents, thank you for sharing your children with us for these past years. We absolutely love them, and we're looking forward to them doing great things, and we'll be watching their futures. Thank you, and have a great night.